Yes, Senator Pia Cayetano is likewise recognized.
Thank you, Mr. President. Just a point of inquiry. From what I recall, before we, when session resumed last week, we had an all-members caucus, and we agreed upon the priority measures. No, there were three economic bills, and also included were two of my bills in the Committee on Ways and Means. And then, of course, we recognize that there are other bills pending. But I even made it very clear, I asked for clarification that if we are listed as interpellators, this is subject to the actual flow of the day, because there may be bills that are happening all at the same time, and some of us are busy interpellating all the bills or sponsoring all the bills or many bills. So last Wednesday, I was still defending the bill on the tax amnesty extension, and then I interpellated on all the three measures that were highly debated on the floor. In fact, to make it simpler, I even just made manifestation in one of the bills of Senator Gachalian. That's for the consideration, being considerate, out of consideration for our colleagues, so that I can expedite the process. And Her Honor, Senator Rizzo Hontiveros, will also recall that I also just manifested my support, highlighted the items which I normally would interpellate. Again, in consideration of our colleagues who will have many other issues and bills they want to take up. So I think no one can fault me for being considerate of the time of others. So given that I had another tax measure that I had to, that is included in the priorities, which is the POGO bills, I asked permission from the Senate President. I was in touch with the Majority Floor Leader, and my staff was in touch with the office of Senator Pacquiao to tell them that I have to prepare for the POGO bill because it is a priority measure. Not all the work we do is on the floor. If you want me to put it on the floor, edi tatayo ko minuminuto. I-re-report ko sa inyo yung ginagawa ko. Pati yung mga behind the scenes, i-re-report ko pa sa inyo. Senator Gachalian and I accomplished so much. Sorry, he's my willing example here because he sits beside me, but because I also chaired the committee that he chairs now. So I work behind the scenes to get the work done. So I mentioned this because there's insinuation that I walked out, that I left, and that's not fair to my constituents also who I commit to work hard for. Andito ako para magtrabaho, sumusunod lang naman ako dun sa priorities. Kaya nga ako nagpapaalam ng maayos kasi yung priority bill ko, kailangan ko din trabahuin. Kailangan ko kausapin yung PAGCOR, yung BR. Hindi ko na iisa-isahin. Then sayang ang oras. I know that we trust each other, that we're doing our job. So I just have to make this point of inquiry to ensure that I understood it right, that the POGO bill is a priority, and that kung nagkapatong-patong, eh di susunod lang ako sa rules kung ano yung priority. And the POGO bill is a priority. So I had to step out to work until yesterday. Sunday, nagtatrabaho yung staff ko. Ako, di bali na. I was elected by the Filipino people to work all the time. My staff sana would have more time, but they willingly work. So even on Sundays, we work. I just want to clarify again, Mr. President, if those are the priorities we are following, so that there is no intended or unintended insinuations when we do not take the floor after already being here for the bills that we had to participate in, which we understood to be priorities. That's also, that's my point of inquiry, Mr. President. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Mr. President.
Oh, yes, Senator Manny Pacquiao.
Mr. President, ang akin lang naman doon is yung ma-inform ako. Hindi ako ma-surprise na naghihintay ako tapos pagdating ng turn ko, eh, wala na pala yung mag-interpellate sa akin at hindi na matutuloy. Yun man lang ang hinihiling ko dahil siyempre naghintay din yung staff ko, naghintay. Ako, naghintay ako. And then malaman ko, wala na siya. Unless bago siya umalis, na-inform ako na, huwag lang muna natin ngayon, sa sunod na lang. Eh, ganun yan. Kasi parang sa sarili ko, eh parang, no, parang walang nawalan ako ng respeto doon sa bagay na dahil hindi ako na-inform. That's what I feel, Mr. President. Kaya kaya ko nagsalita na ganon. Hindi naman ako magsasalita kung wala akong nararamdaman na ganon. Kung in-inform lang ako, madali naman akong kausap, hindi naman ako mahirap na kausap. Pero yung maghintay ka, limbawa, yung tinatawag natin na courtesy lang sana, kung gagawin daw sa iyo yan, tapos tagal-tagalan, ibinbing ka, tapos pag turn mo na, yun pala, malaman mo na wala na, sayo, wala na dyan yung mag-interpolate sa'yo, naghintay ka, parang iba yung pakiramdam mo. Di ba? Hindi naman siguro, dapat maintindihan mo yung, Mr. President, maintindihan mo yung side ko, dahil naghintay ako, at least kung in-inform ako na pasensya ka na, marami akong gagawin, wala akong problema dyan, madali akong kausap. Pero yung lalayasan ako, tapos wala man lang sinasabi sa akin, tapos wala na pala sa building, pangit naman yon. Parang disrespect sa akin yung sa part ko, para sa akin. That's all. In-explain ko lang yung sarili ko. Tao din ako, marunong may nararamdaman. Gusto ko lang i-inform sa body, Mr. President, na tao rin ako may nararamdaman. For your information lang.
All right. The minority leader is recognized.
May I ask if Senator Pia can yield the floor for just a couple of parliamentary
questions? Mr. President, in fact, it was a point of inquiry because I'm simply asking what the clarification of the rules, and I always would like to hear from His Honor as a former Senate President, no, to shed light so that we don't have to spend time on this, because nagpaalam naman ho ako ng maayos and my staff told His Honor staff, no intention po na makasakit. Wala, tsaka hindi ho tayo naglalayas. I think my record will bear me out. Never ho ako nag-delay. Never ho ako naglayas. Ako nga ho lagi nag-aantay dito para ma-interpellate eh. Kaya kung ganun ho pakiramdam ng ating mahal na kasamahan, hindi ho ganun ang intention. But it is normal. Kasi pag late na yung oras, kailangan ko na rin magbigay ng oras dun sa ibang bills na priority bills nga po. On that note, please, Mr. President, can we recognize the minority floor leader?
Yes, the minority leader is the...
Just a point of inquiry. The good senator has mentioned at least twice or three times in the course of her intervention about the passage of the POGO bill. I authored that measure and included the provision in Bayanihan 2, but the Supreme Court issued a TRO on the ground that it is they doubted the validity of including it in the Bayanihan bill because it would embrace several subjects. But having said that, certainly that ground does not apply if we take up the POGO bill. And it is in that regard, Mr. President, that I'd like to inquire from the good sponsor. I know that her plate is full, but when can she find time to sponsor the POGO bill?
Yes, Mr. President. I was also trying to shorten this process so we can get on, but I'm happy to update. The majority floor leader, when he does take the floor, because at the end of the day, the point of inquiry, he'll be the one to answer. He will attest that he kept on following up with me every day. Pia, can we file the POGO bill now? Every day. And that's his job. And I respect him for that. And we have such a good relationship because that's his job. I recognize it. And I'm very candid with him. I would say very specifically, I'm ready. My staff is just getting this info. Sorry, I had to send it to STSRO. Step by step, I try to keep the majority floor leader updated because nga, it is a priority bill. That's why nung nagpaalam ako, in-explain ko na kasi ang dami ko pang aayusin dito. I can stay till 9 o'clock hanggat sinabi ng Senate President, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, I support naman our Senate President as much as possible. Andito nga ako present because I know His Honor, our Senate President prefers to see the interaction live. So I come here, I'm here. To do my job. So to answer the minority floor leader, today it's being routed. And I even told, my staff told me, baka matagalan, hindi naman one day. Sabi ko, no, there are a lot of senators following up with me. They want it sponsored. So if we get the minimum number of senators, I will tell the majority floor leader na kahit wala sa agenda, kasi nandyan naman, ready naman eh. No? It's just a matter of getting enough signatures so that we can file it. And then we will sponsor it because It will bring in added revenue. So, yun na yung tinatrabaho ko, and thank you for asking that question, Minority Floor Leader.
Okay.
All right. Senator Pacquiao is recognized.
Salamat, Mr. President. Yes, Mr. President, na-inform yung staff ko, pero the good lady from Taguig, Mr. President, wala na po sa building. Sana naman, yung bago ka umalis, ma-inform ako, pero yung wala ka na sa Senate, nakaalis ka na, tapos saka inform yung staff ko, eh, pangit naman yun. Yun lang ang ano ko, Mr. President, as kailangan lang yung courtesy lang.
Mr. President, those of you who have worked with me know that I am an empath. I have a lot of empathy. Kung alam ko ba na yan ang special request ng ating kasamahan, then hindi ako aalis dito na hindi nagsasabi sa kanya. Pero just so you know, I'm not violating any rules by doing that. In fact, out of courtesy naman po, ginagawa ko lahat yon. Never pa ho ako nasabihan ng kahit sinong kasamahan natin na nag-walk out ako, iniwan ko, nilayasan ko. Hindi ho ako ganun. Hindi ako nagmi-missing in action. Hindi ko ho ugali yon. Never. So I'm putting on record na hindi ho accurate ang inyong appreciation na hindi ho ako nagsabi ng maayos nung umalis ako. At inililiwanag ko that the priorities were clear and those are the two bills on ways and means na kailangan ko hong asikasuhin. At nagsabi naman po ako, again, as I said, I am an empath. Kung nakasakit ho ako sa inyo, sinasabi ko ho sa inyo, wala hong intention na ganon. Kaya nga ho ako nagpapaliwanag. Walang intention. Nagsabi naman ho, baka hindi ho nagsabi sa inyo ang staff nyo. Kasi staff to staff, hindi naman ho tayong dalawa nagtetextan directly. So, staff to staff, nagsabi po ang staff ko sa staff nyo at nagsabi ako sa Majority Floor Leader at sa Senate President. So, on that note, siguro pwede na natin itong tapusin. Pinaparating ko sa inyo na wala ho akong masamang intention doon. So, sana ho, wala naman ho tayo masyadong sensitivities kasi never ho ako ng ganun. Wala hong ganun.
Mr. President, yes. Just want to clarify. Kaya nga nangunguna itong Philippine Boxing Commission na creation, nangunguna ito dahil priority ito sa akin. Mahalaga ito sa akin. Pangalawa, sige, magpakumbaba na lang ako, Mr. President, na na-inform yung staff ko. Pero nung in-inform yung staff ko, wala na siya sa building, tsaka in-inform ako ng staff ko. So, wala naman siguro masama. Okay lang explanation. Sana lang, hindi maulit yan sa susunod na mga panahon. Kasi for courtesy. Thank you, Mr. President.
Mr. Leader.
Thank you, Mr. President. Kung sa boxing pa, time out muna. Para tigil ang boxing.
Actually, the problem emanated from the majority leader. That's his headache. Usually, trafficking. Trafficking is
your problem. Yes, sir. Basta time out, ibig ko sabihin na tigil muna yung putukan, yung boxing. But, right. Mr. President, yung akin lang naman, it's difficult. My position is very difficult position. Last Monday, pinagalitan na ako ng isang kasamahan natin. Dahil ang daming gustong sumingit. That's why ang ganda na po ng ating scheduling na yon because we wait talaga their turn, they wait their turn. But there are Mr. President.
Question, clarification, sinong kasamahan yon?
Hindi ko na sasabihin ko. Hindi ikaw yun, Grace, hindi ikaw. Basta ano tayo? Mag-dinner tayo soon. But Mr. President, yung saan ba ako? So it's a difficult position to take. Because it's also balancing what is the priority of the chamber with the priority measures of our colleagues. Kasi meron pong pet bills. Unfortunately, not all pet bills have a unanimous consent. There are pet bills that talagang mahirap. I guess particularly this one of our Pambansang Kamao. And you know, I completely respect his position on this, being a boxer all his life and now a public servant. Also respect the position of Senator Pia. So I guess on this discussion, we just continue with the discussions and the debates to be able to get the consensus of the body. Eventually, Mr. President, I will have to approach you. Pag hindi ko na kaya yung trafficking, Mr. President, may chairman kasi yung MMDA. General manager lang po ako, kayo po yung chairman. So kakausapin ko yung chairman ng MMDA, kayo po yan dito sa Senado.
I know. I've been there, done that.
Mr. President, you were several times majority floor leader, yes. Mr. President. So alam mo po yung position ko. But maybe with the indulgence of our colleagues, we can move forward on the next agenda for sponsorship.
Yes, please. Go ahead.
Thank you, Mr. President.